Yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I'll listen here. Open minds, open hearts. We open the doors for peace and love. Stop shooting the black people. Stop being racist. We open the doors for the gays and the trans. They now know that they're human too. But what about the pedophiles? The pedophiles are people too. Yeah, they want a four-year-old, but what can you do? They're human. Give them the rights. Give them a chance. They haven't fucked a kid that I know yet. Believe me, you won't regret it. Live and love. Let the pedophiles be one of us. Don't bring them to the island. Don't hang them either. I thought we were past that. Accept them for who they are. They can't help. They wanna fuck your kid. They're just a pedo without a pedo. They're just a person that wants to love. Even if the 8-year-old's butthole is 8, it's too late, I'm sorry. But you scared away all the pedos. Since the closets are empty, I guess that's where they're hiding. Because they have to hide their feelings. But everyone else is allowed to express themselves. I thought we were learning to love. I thought we were learning to love. I thought we were learning. Nambla, come on now. Nambla, come on now. Yeah, Nambla, it's okay. It's okay to get them 10. It's okay. Don't worry, my friend. It's okay to understand. Just make sure it's for love. It's for love. It's for love.